my God, some bitch, what the hell's going on out there? It's a cocksucker, we all know that. It's a pain in the ass, we know that's a pain in the ass. And I'm telling you right now, what the hell is going on out there, people? This is Sammie Salammie, straight out. I'm not in Miami right now. Hell no, I'm in Moab, Utah. I'm in a place called Moab, Utah. And it's telling me that this is dry weather. There ain't no humidity anywhere. I just don't believe it. I'm from Miami, everybody. How the hell y'all doing? Slitch my liquor right there. My friend Pete says, hey, Sammie, look what I got you. I got you a brand new beautiful hat. I said, that's not a beautiful hat. That's called a taser. You're bending it over and you're tasing me all day long by giving me a damn hat that says slitch my liquor on it. He says, but Sammie Salammie, you don't understand. You're the captain of Slit Smoke Liquor. I said, hell yeah, baby. You know, the real situation is we got a crisis going on in the world. Can I go ahead and change my hat? Do you mind Sammie Salammie gets rid of it? I just wanted to wear that hat because I love Slit Smoke Liquor. My friend Pete won't give me my Slit Smoke Liquor. He won't give me any McDonald's hammer. He won't give me shit. So I'm going to go ahead and get this hat right here. This is a beautiful hat. This is the hat that says Sammie Salammie. Look at that beautiful hat you got. I'm going to go ahead and do this right here. And I'm going to go ahead and take that hat and I'm going to put that beautiful hat just like that, you cocksucker son of a bitch. Because my hat is me. This is all about my hat today, punk folks. This is about me, Sammie Salammie, straight out of Miami. Right here, telling you how the situation is. And if you don't like the situation, I best tell you, get the hell out of Dodge. What we got going on today, Sammie? What's going on? I'm gonna tell you what's going on, Sammie Salammie says to you. Sammie Salammie says it's a hell of a situation. It's always a hell of a situation. But the only way that situation's gonna end is if you end it yourself, you sons of bitches, Sammie Salammie. I love that hat. I love that hat. My friend Pete bought me some hats. I'm gonna go get a couple other ones. We're gonna kind of go through the beautiful hats. I got dirty hands. My friend Pete's making me work out there. You believe the situation? He's got me, Sammie Salammie. I'm the edit guy. I do all the editing. If you like the beautiful videos, keep watching them. Because it's Sammie Salammie. Right here, straight out of Miami. And I'm telling you right now, it's a cocksucker is what it is. My friend Pete says, hell yeah, Sammie. You've been doing such a beautiful job. Look at all the beautiful hats that I got you right here. Well, let me tell you something, people. Sammie Salammie's here doing all this beautiful advertising for you for free. And if you like the advertising, then you need to support Sammie Salammie because this isn't about my hat ever. Beautiful hat that I got. Look at that beautiful hat. It looks like it's got its own batteries and it's glowing and shining. Son of a bitch, I love this hat. But the situation is you want to support Sammie Salammie? You want to help Sammie out? You want to quit being the cocksucker that you are? The sons of a bitches that you got to be? My friend Pete gave me all these hats. He says, Sammie, I'm not going to get you a slit small liquor. What I'm going to do for you, though, Sammie, I'm going to buy you some beautiful hats because all you do is holler and scream.
But you know what? This is just between you and me. We won't let my friend Pete know about it. He's out there working. I'm selling my beautiful hats, people. I'm going to sell these beautiful hats. And it's going to be a beautiful day when you, the Sammie Salammie supporter, buys a Sammie Salammie hat. Now let's go over a couple of these beautiful hats and let me show you what we got. Because Sammie Salammie loves his hats. Sammie Salammie, without that hat, I'm going to show you something, people. I'm nothing. I am nothing. I'm just a broke down cocksucker like you. And my hat is so beautiful. Sammie Salammie says that's what makes the situation all work. Let me go ahead and get that hat together. I'm gonna show, look at that beautiful hat. Look at that hat, God. You can't beat a Sammie Salammie beautiful hat day. It's a beautiful hat day over here at SWRNC. And Sammie Salammie's got the hat that you want. Go down in the description of this video. Get yourself a click on that situation on the description. Get a hold of my friend Pete and say, hey, my friend Pete, I want to buy Sammie Salammie a brewski. I want to get him a McDonald's hamburger and a giant order of that French fries. Because he looks like shit without that hat, you cocksucker. But you know what? I'm a beautiful guy. I know I am. And the only way you're going to be a beautiful guy is if you're living in a beautiful world. It doesn't matter where you're at. You look at me, I'm out here in this rotted, dried down, buckboard, bullshit desert. But I'm happy with myself. I'd rather be out on the beaches. Miami, hell yes, straight out of Miami. You got it, baby. Don't want to touch that beautiful hat. My hands are dirty. But you get the picture. We got hats from galore. But don't tell my friend Pete, but let me tell you this. I need to sell my beautiful hats. And I need to go ahead and sell them hats. And you're the one that's going to buy a beautiful hat. You're going to say, hell yeah, Sammie Salammie hooked me up. How much are them hats, you're asking? How much are they? Get in the description. You're going to see the hat. You're going to see the beautiful hat. It's got a beautiful tag right here that says it's a Sammie Salammie special. Look at that beautiful hat. Watch this. Let me show you how great it's going to make you look instead of being the cocksucker that you are. Watch this. You ready? Here we go. Watch this. There it is. Right there. That's it right there. Oh, hell yes. It's a beautiful situation. I got flowers on the bottom. I got them on the top. We got flowers everywhere on this situation. And I'm out of Miami. If it's snowing in Moab, Utah, the sun's shining in Miami, baby. I'm going to tell you what I'm going to do on the hat situation, people. I'm going to do a square deal. Because Sammie Salammie's a square deal guy. We don't have any rounds over here. It's only square. Tell you what I'm going to do, folks. I'm going to sell these beautiful hats. Brand new. Look at that right there. This is a Sammie Salammie. Sammie Salammie special situation. I got so many hats here, I don't know what to do with all of them. But you're going to help me get rid of them. You're going to support the edit guy, Sammie Salammie. And you're going to say, how much, Sammie? I'm going to tell you how much right now. Are you ready? Are you sitting down for this unbelievably low price? I'm going to sell you one of these hats for $18.50 plus shipping and handling.
Now's the chance for you to get your own one authentic and original Sammie Salammie straight out of Miami beautiful hat. Limited supplies. If you want one of these beautiful hats, they aren't going to last long. This is your chance to show Sammie your support and be the pal that you need to be to him and let him know that you love him. Get a hat today. Only $18.50 plus shipping and handling straight to your house. Sammie Salammie says, do it right, do it right, do it right. If you're not doing it right, you will never do it at all. Get that hat and get it on and do it now. Hats will be randomly shipped to your house. There is no chance of it picking any size, shape, form. Whatever color you get, whatever flower it is, that is what you will end up with. Don't ask. Don't even reply. It's a hat that says Sammie Salammie is beautiful. Order yours now and get it today in the mail of your own beautiful Sammie Salammie hat now.
It's going to have a little special note in there.
directly to you. Guess who's gonna sign that note? Sammie Salammie, straight out of Miami, you cocksucker. And if you want me to sign the bottom of the hat, let Sammie Salammie know, and I'll go ahead and put cocksucker on the bottom there for you. Only if you're a cocksucker. If you're not, he's going to say Sammie Salammie. Straight out of my head, baby. This is Sammie. I'm not going to say my friend Sammie. That's not mine, but even though I came up with that idea, my friend Pete didn't do that. I'm the edit guy. I'm the one that comes up with all the creature features and the fabulous ideas. My friend Pete, he's just the guy in front of the camera. It's always the guy behind the camera that never gets any satisfaction, any hoopla. Support my friend. I'm sorry I said my friend, you son of a bitch. Support Sammie Salammie straight out of Miami. Get one of these hats, get it today. Contact my friend Pete, the battery's going dead, I got to go. We'll see you later. Sammie Salammie straight out of Miami. Get your hat and make sure you make yourself a beautiful day. You cocksucker, motherfucking bitch. Two-ball bastard. Standing on the corner, acting like somebody. Bastard. Bastard cocksucker. Is what you are. Right there. Beautiful hats for sale. Right here at SWRNC DIY Auto School. Contact us. $18.50 plus shipping and handling. You son of a bitch. I gotta get a drink of water. I got to go. Goodbye. It's a cocksucker. It's a son of a bitch, motherfucking cocksucker's what it is, because it's a son of a bitch, it's like fucking bastards.